from brand new Earth to Luna. And today, she's hoping to see a shooting star.